All right, we're back. Welcome, everybody. So here's the thing. We've been out last night, hanging out with a bunch of friends, having a few drinks, and having a great time. And I should probably go to bed, but I'm not going to. I don't want to go to bed. I want to stay up. I want to keep playing games. I want to keep drinking. I want to keep having fun. So that's what we're going to do tonight. And I was thinking to myself, what should we stream tonight? Well, we've got a whole bunch of Let's Plays going on. I mean, we've got System Shock. We've got Diablo 4. We've got Amnesia. We've got played Baldur's Gate for a little bit. Halls of Torment. There's a whole bunch of stuff. And I want to play a game right now. I want to play a game that beats me into the ground, absolutely fucking destroys me, and I want to get better. I want to learn. I want to overcome that shit, and I want to triumph. I'm here to fucking win. I want to play a game where I can fucking win. So that's what we're going to do tonight. We're going to keep playing Remnant, which is like a Dark Souls first-person shooter, and I expect to get absolutely jacked the fuck up. But we're going to fucking win. We're going to get after it. We're going to fucking learn how to overcome all the bosses. We're going to learn the fucking mechanics. We're going to learn how to fucking dodge and get after this shit. We're going to get better gear. We're absolutely going to fucking destroy this game. And it's going to be a blast. So welcome, everyone. Welcome to Remnant 2. This game that is really kicking off right now, and for good reason, because it's a absolutely fun game. It's got great mechanics, a little bit slower than I would like. It's not like Returnal. Returnal is a different type of game. Returnal is a bullet hell, high speed twitch, high skill game, which I'm kind of on the fence if I want to just go play that right now. Like, I love Returnal. We got a great Let's Play going with that. We're halfway done with it, maybe more than halfway. I think we got one more phase to go. We got tower runs again in Returnal, but I don't know if Returnal's as punishing as I want right now. I want a punishing game. I want something that really gets my heart rate going. So we're going to try out Returnal and see what we got. With that, welcome everybody. Let's get into this game. Let's go rock and roll. Alright. I don't know where we are right now. I have no memory of this. I played like 2 hours ago. I got a boss door in front of me, maybe. It's going to be good. Right, doggo, let's go. This is the door we went through. We go the other way. Here we go. Call the elevator. Let's figure out what's down here. The Dark Conduit. Cosm, welcome to the chat. We are after self-punishment. And I think Returnal is going to provide. I don't think our skills are going to be up to the task right now because it's late. We've had quite a bit of rum, but that's okay. Yes. Now I remember. Last time we were here, things did not go well for us. Die. Get him, dog. Get him. They did not go well for us because we got killed by a big old boy. Good dog, good dog. Distract those enemies. Dude, I gotta say, our dog does so much damage. It's out of control. Come on, dog. We are playing Returnal, and we're trying to get back to where it was that we last died. What is that? Doggo, are you okay? Your health is depleting. Kill him, boy. Kill him. dead end here, dog. A dead end. The dog was totally worth it. I think the dog class is amazing. Hunter class or handler class? Handler. Handler, yes. Absolutely worth it. This one. No, not this one. Different one. Different big guy here. Oh, one of these guys here. Oh, we used both of them on accident. Woo! Dodge. Fuck you, piece of shit. Whoa! Heal me, dog. Got him. Got a cracked mod damage. All right. Love that. Whoa. Excuse me. Excuse you. All right. Got teamwork. Got the mod damage. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Let's try to keep advancing past this room. This is where we got held up last time. Oh. Yes, dog. Yes. Ooh. What is down there, I wonder? Whoop. Whoa. Let's go, let's go. Ha ha! Melee is where it's at. Got like no health left. Let's fucking go. Nice, nice, nice. Got ranged critical damage. Yes. Can I equip these things? Let's see. Ooh, we got all three of these equipped. Let's go. Alright, where are we going? Going this way. This is the way. This is the way. Good dog, good dog. Ourselves another trait. We can get more endurance. Did we get another trait? Or is it the same one? No, it's the same one. We just didn't accept it. What do we got here? So align these. Yeah, subjective success. Haha! Made it into the room with the glowy pink thing. Give me that.
That's nice.
Crystal heart. It's a new relic. Ooh, what does this do? On use, regenerates 100 of max health over 10 seconds. Movement speed is reduced by 50%, and incoming damage reduced by 25% in the last 10 seconds. Versus heals 70 health over 0.5 seconds. So we get all of our health back. But we're slower, but our damage is reduced by 25%. I think maybe we'll do that. Okay, let's try that out. See how it goes. Got one left. Ooh, what's that other area? There's like another area above us. How do we get there? Let's go back. Let's go back. I think we may have got all the things that were in this area that we want. What's this? Hello? Nothing. It's nothing. Okay. We're gonna rest here. Get all our health back. Get our ammo back because we're almost out. Let's go find that other room. That big gold door. Got these guys respawned. Excuse you. What's this? What is this? This is what I want to figure out. Okay. The Eon Vault. Checkpoint on the other side of the door. Nice. We need better armor, I've decided. We need cooler looking armor. That's what we want. Don't know if it's worth me going back to town. We got 800 scrap.
You have not completed your task. Seek out the soul sparks and return here.
Okay. Fine. But I'm going back to town first. I'm gonna figure out what's there. The hat is dumb. I agree. We need a cool, like, mask thing going on. Could upgrade our weapon again. Or we could go buy some better armor. I feel like upgrading my equipment is maybe the way to go. Go to plus two. How much does this cost? 240. Get two damage. Let's go get some armor, huh? Let's get some fucking armor. You there. I'm here for the armor. Yes, I need armor. Okay. So we can get this. This gives us plus 11 armor. But the weight goes up. 9, 8, 9, 15 for 9, 15 for 6. So I feel like this one might be good. Ooh, like something like this would be pretty tight. Oh, 34, that's less. 57. 35. Should probably look at all the other stats that are applying to you. So we get plus a fire, lightning, and skull. Like poison or whatever that skull damage is. So the purple goop, which we're fighting a lot of right now. I think maybe we should get this. Let's get this. We'll get the Night Stalker Shroud. Okay, that leaves us 400 left. Okay. We have 4 out of 4 rings. 36, 17, 7. Let's see. Glove armor. What else can we afford? Get more armor for the gloves. Uh-huh. That goes 8 and 5, 8 and 6. Or 11 and 7. I don't know. Should we get some gloves or leave it? I think we'll use the rest to upgrade. Go upgrade our weapon. It's telling us we should. Let's do it.
How goes it, friend?
Yeah!
So long.
Okay. We've upgraded our main weapon. We need to go back and find whatever that guy was talking about. Doggo. What's happening? Open door. Excuse me. All right, let's go. Forgotten Prison. Wait, is this different than where I was? I feel like this is different than where I was. I should sell my hat, huh? Okay, here we go. So let's see. That's where I came from. I went in there. Should go explore over here, I guess. Bow. This is it. What does that mean? What does that mean? This is it. What's it? Blah. Oh shit. Big boy. Good dog, kill that thing. Get him, yeah. Okay. What's that? Let's go there. Aha, a checkpoint. Ooh, we got a door here. Let's figure out what's in this dungeon. Okay. The Putrid Domain. We've been here. This is where we were. We've been here. We have, I think, been here. Yes, yes, we have. Let's go back. Mm. Over here or over here? Let's see what's over there. That place looks pretty messed up. Okay. What the fuck? Melee attack speed. Oh, there's a red door on my map. I see it. Oh! What is this? What are these guys? Hello? Okay. Elevator, let's go. Mudtooth tonic. Checkpoint. Yeah, I think this might be a boss fight. We'll see. I hope so. Up to 372 scrap. Ooh. Okay. Hello? Fuck, what the fuck? What is that? What is that? Get him, dog. Get him.
That's it. For now.
All right. We cleared it out a little bit. Leveled up our handler. Let's go. Running low on ammo. Got an elevator here. Golden wall doesn't mean boss. No, not necessarily. I think golden wall just means a new zone. Fuck. That guy's got a pretty hard shield. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, fuck. Oop, we fell off. Oh, we died? Far out. Far out. All right, all right. We got this. Cannot fall off. Oh, we're at a different spot than we were before. Why do we show up here? It's kind of weird. We showed up in a weird spot. Here they come. What's this way? Let's see what's this way. Elevator. That's where we were before. Oh, wait, this is a different elevator. Very different. That's okay. Or is it? Is it the same one that we took before? It is the same one. Get it. Let's get it. Fuck those guys. Going on this one. Oh, it's my nose is so itchy. Okay, okay. Dead end. Got robot bad guys up here to the right.
Great. More bad guys.
Almost out of ammo. Shooting lasers. Excuse you. Not mean to use a healing pack. That guy's going ham on my doggo. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. All right, you heal, dog. You heal. You wait and you heal. Okay, let's go. Let's go this way. We went in a circle. Far out. Chest. Nice. Grab all that stuff.
Okay.
Okay, let's go this way. Got an elevator up here to the left. Woo. There's something to the right here. Checkpoint. Rest is checkpoint. Yes. Let's rest here. Get our ammo back. Get our health back. Good. Can we open this door? Is it a door? I don't know. Does not appear to be.
Oh.
That is odd. Locked doors, apparently. Got two elevators and an open passageway. This one we can't go down yet because the door is closed. That one looks like it's closed as well, but this one is open. So this is where we go. Good dog. We're moving. Aha. Good dog. Okay. Got an elevator. What do we got here? Rusted Navigator's Pendant. What is that? What is this? An amulet. 15 health, stamina, minus 15 armor, encumbrance. Okay. Let's get in this thing. Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, we need to kill some of these guys. Two of them. At least. Oh, there's four. There are four. Maybe not. Oh, shit. Let's go. It's a boss. Okay. Good dog, kill it. Oh. We were in it when it hit us. Not a lot of ammo left. Ooh, we gotta dodge that. Two in a row? Okay. Oh, no. Fuck. Halfway. Get ready to dodge. Get ready. Yep. Yeah, buddy. Woo, baby. Heal. Oh. Okay. We're out of health. We're out of health. Oh, we didn't dodge. It's okay. All right, let's go back. Let's try again. I think we got this guy. Is it through here? Yep. Nice, nice, nice. Doggo's almost dead. Stay alive, dog. Stay alive. Oh, dog's barely alive. Miss our dodge. Woo! Oh, fuck. Couldn't get our health out in time. Heal me. Got 145 on our main gun. Shit. Ah, fucker. Fuck. Parts where he shoots like beam or where like the big like blast goes out, those are not hard, easy to dodge. It's the parts where he's out and about shooting little things at me that we gotta learn how to dodge. Like these zones, we gotta learn how to dodge these ones. Miss. Good dog, good dog. Thought I was doing so much damage. Okay. Oh, fuck, it hit me. It's red, I guess it hits me. Shit. Come on, come on. Come on, doggo. Got no health. Fuck. Oh. We just missed it. I think we definitely got this. Just gotta focus, 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 focus. Okay, let's go. Good damage, good damage. Good damage with the pistol. Miss it. Got it. Him down. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go. Did not get the dodge there, but it's okay. Didn't hurt us too bad. Did not get the dodge. That hurt a lot. Come on, come on, come on. Heal. Heal. Heal your motherfucker. Fuck. We did heal. We gotta heal again. Okay. Gather weapons and ammo. Come on, come on, come on. Miss it. Got it. Oh, shit. Oh, hop. Oh, fucker. Fuck. We're so close. We are so close. Let's go upgrade. Hello, sir. Here to upgrade weapons if I can. Critter pistol, okay. Okay, boss fight. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go. Start with the pistol. Oh my god, dude! What? Negative. Negative. Fuck me. Yo. We're down to health. Got one health. How did our health, we lost our health so fast. pink phase. Dude, his like main attacks, the attacks, they hurt really bad. Okay, we got this. Fuck you, bitch. Miss. His health is not that high. He doesn't have that much health. Pink face. Run. Come on. Let's go. Heal. It's making stuff so appear like right next to me. Shit. Come on. No healing left.
Come on.
Gotta get those, gotta get that ammo. Shit. Ah. Dude, we were so close on that one. We were so close. Dude, my health. I don't know where my healing orbs go. They just, like, disappear. Maybe I should change it back to the other kind. Here they come. We got hit really bad there. That was not good. Getting better at dodging, and we just gotta stay farther away. Let the doggo do the work. We're 25% down. Just gotta keep this, keep it going, keep it going. Get through the pink phase. Not what we want. Through this phase. Yo. Fuck. Fuck. Come on, we got one health left. Shit. Okay, okay. R2! Oh. Jumped into one. I jumped right into the one. This one's really annoying because I can see the end. We're right there. We're there. We got this.
Okay, this is it.
Just gotta dodge the big attacks. Come on. These attacks, these are easy. These are easy. Goes down. Shit. Come on, dog. Get up. Dog, get up. Oh, we're out of ammo. Okay, we're swapping. We're swapping. Shit. We're gonna go one more try, and then we're gonna go and figure out another thing. Probably gonna have to go and grab some more gear, come back. It's fine. But we got one more try. Gotta get everything out, break out everything we have. Trying to get him with Caltrops. It's not really working. Son of a bitch. He's not that hard. He's not that hard. Really not. He's back in there to do a stupid little boop thing. Come on. Damn, damn, damn. Thought we had it. These guys I can't fucking see. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay. Think we're coming back. We're gonna come back this motherfucker. And we're going to get him. We're going to bring him down. And we'll be good to go. But for now, we're going to stop, reset. Maybe go upgrade some stuff. Go explore some new areas. And then we'll continue our playthrough of Remnant 2. Alright. See ya.